Help me get a picture with him.
This is Xusho.
You're the deaf one?
Oh. Yes. They swap suits.
Yeah. Oh, maybe I might slang off. I feel pretty drowsy. Oh,
how did you
Xusho.
Go on, big boy.
Okay, too many furries. Too many furries.
Yeah, we're going to the casino floor.
Too many furries. Too many furries.
I'm supposed to go up to 8, my bad.
Hi, Xusho.
I'm all like, Xusho's deaf.
I'm so sorry.
Xusho's what I'm trying to do.
I'm proud of her.
Zushos is in my suit.
It is right behind you.
Good one.
Oh, he gets lower than me. My legs are.
I don't want to show off your bed today. The entertainers, they gift you now a shirt that is so fresh and light. Amy and England. We have Amy from the first and we're up front for the shirts off their back. That is $80 going once. We have 100 at her first over here, but I don't know who you are, so you're amazing but invisible.
Thrift store lady, where there's a certain thrift store that costs literally 25 cents per item. So she has no one to buy clothes for, because I live in Arizona, she lives in Pennsylvania. So the way she gets me to take clothes is when I go home, she'll say, do you want this shirt? And I say, no. Then she will take that shirt and mail it to me. I can't possibly say no. So instead, she met me in the middle, she was like, yo, I bought 45 shirts. And I'm like, I like one of them. 44 of them are about to be sold to drunk people. These are the shirts that ever declined. Would you like some shirts for $100 million?
We are at 120 if I remember correctly.
Mama Pam picked these out personally.
Is that 150?
That's a lot of fucking bees, you pissy.
Chubby Tuck.
Have you ever been to a band check? There's genuinely a concerted effort to try to get people who are too hot, because it gets sometimes in the 90s, to try to get people to stop walking.
Mm-hmm.